want to open up the floor to a little rapid fire round. Danielle, what is one of your favorite interviews from 2019?
I mean, Elton John was pretty incredible. Icon, never thought I'd see the day that I got to sit across from him and talk to him.
It's so wonderful to have you here in Toronto at this fabulous Elton John pop-up.
I know, I've never had a pop-up store before, I don't think.
Well, really?
I can't remember. No, never.
I met his children and Dolly Parton at Dollywood.
Hi, Dolly. So happy to see you.
You too.
And only Dolly Parton, Randall, and myself know the name of this baby.
Now I have the enormous responsibility of naming another human. It's a lot of weight. So I want to share with you my daughter's name, but only you and me and my husband will know.
So it was a pretty special moment.
Oh.
Dolly knows the baby.
What? Lainey.
I know. You don't even...
Hey, Lainey.
You're mad now.
I am mad.
It's rapid fire. Lainey.
Oh, sorry.
Common. Common, yes. First of all, common, and he's just so sexy, but also really calm and chill.
Thank you very much.
Thank
I
you.
Really loved our conversation.
Thank you. Thank
it was
I
so
it.
Great to meet you.
We had a great chat, and then afterwards, he told our producers that I had, quote, incredible flow. And when someone like Common
wow.
says that you have incredible flow, like I want to put that on my resume now. I'm lead with that.
It's the nicest thing anyone gets at anyone.
Yeah, right, that's
Traci,
amazing.
Mine is the red carpet unicorn, Eddie Murphy.
Hello, Mr. Murphy. How are you?
I'm well. How are you?
Oh, yeah.
Starring and created Dolomite. And Dolomite is very near and dear to my heart because my dad used to listen to Dolomite records, put on his dashiki and his Shaft, theme from Shaft records on a Saturday afternoon. And my mother used to get mad at him. So Eddie Murphy on a red carpet was a big deal for me. He's very soft-spoken. He's very quiet.
Congratulations, the movie's phenomenal.
Thank you. You saw it?
Absolutely, a couple days ago.
Oh yeah, thank you.
And we got to talk a bit about Coming to America 2, which they're filming right now, and that was just a big deal for me. Eddie Murphy.
Eddie! Tyrone, your turn. Favorite interview?
I would have to say Lenny Kravitz. So here we are. I get a chance to sit with the legend, Lenny Kravitz. Pleasure to meet you.
I looked at him, he looked like a rock star. He smelled like a rock star. Mm. He
yeah.
sounded like one. He was dressed like one. And then I got to meet his dog.
What's up, Jojo?
He sat there barefoot for our interview.
You got to meet
interview.
His dog?
Yeah.
Okay, he was asking for something.
You can tell a lot by a person when you meet their animal. It's like it's their best friend. It's an extension of them. It's their family member.
It's like when you met George.
Oh my gosh. Anyway, so as I was saying, Lenny Kravitz for me was, it was cool because he was more than just cool. I had a
substance.
Yeah, and I had a chance again. It wasn't the 5-minute interview. It was like a real sit down. So I got a chance to just reason and chat with him as two men. And so we talked about life.
You have to just live and do your thing. And time will even it all out.
We talked about design and art.
And the location where you did the interview. He designed it.
Yeah, right. We sat right there in a Bisha suite. And so for me, it was just like, you know, you got to take away something when you were talking to Celine. I felt like I got to take away something as a father while talking with him. And then he let me get his sunglasses as well.
Oh, so you've got those missing sunglasses.
Well, you know, I feel like I've learned a lot this year, especially from our Instagram show, The Drops. Just days after having knee surgery, he's back on his thirst trap game, so brace yourself. So I don't often host that because of scheduling issues, but I came in to host it one day, and I learned what a thirst trap is.
Explain it to us.
What is a thirst trap? Well, a thirst trap, from what I understand, is when somebody posts something that they know is going to garner a particular type of attention from their fans, thereby quenching their thirst.
That's stupid.
Ding, 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 ding!